Television Centre, and this is Live and Kicking Most Wanted, giving one viewer the chance to win 50 Live and Kicking prizes. We're talking Live and Kicking top 10 books, videos, CDs, games, toys. It's all in there, and it's all going to one lucky person. Now, try as he might, poor old Simon with his banging camera cannot break through the cage of steel. Try again. No, ain't gonna happen. But I tell you something, you can, because we're looking out this morning for a three-digit combination. This is the voice-activated compilation. What is it with me this morning? Combination lock. And to crack the code, what you have to do is look out for a three-digit number. Now, you've already had two chances to see it, so if you missed it, if you missed it, you've got one more chance coming up, so don't panic. You're looking out for a three-digit number. If you can't quite see all those in close-up right now because there are lots of bars and things, then here they are, put to a beautiful little bit of music. Have a look at this.
Oh, lovely. Everybody clap your hands.
Now, what you're looking for is a three-digit number. As soon as you see it, give us a call on this number, 0900 1800 300. Lines are going to close at 10:40, and calls cost a maximum of 30p. And I'm going to be putting six of you head-to-head a bit later on. So as soon as you see that number, give us a call, and you could be winning 50 prizes on today's Live and Kicking. Coming your way very shortly, we have the Romeo and Juliet of Brookside Close. That's Tinhead and Emily. But right now, it's time to say, Trey, Trey, wherefore art thou, Trey?
I'm up here, love. She's such a drama queen. We've got about 2 hours left to go, and things are hotting up because Westlife are getting ready over there. Also, Sacrifice Your Family, Big Wolf on Campus, and we give you the celebrity key to open the celebrity world, better known as Live and Kicking Star.
It's Star, Ellen Kay's essential showbiz TV.
Coming up, Sarah takes to the pitch at Everton Football Club with the lads from Hollyoaks. Billy Piper gives her views on tomorrow's poll winner's party. And we're going dotty over 102 Dalmatians with Johan Griffith.
Star, your guiding light in the world of celebrities. Later only on Live and Kicking.
Now, which one of you fellas is going to talk to me about your Christmas single share? The man sitting right here. You've got a Christmas single about to come out. Tell us about it.
Our Christmas single is My Girl, the song we're just about to perform, and it's coming out on the 18th of December.
But it's not just that song, is it?
It's not just that song. It's What Makes a Man as well. But this is our favourite.
Right.
Christmas.
Now, what are you going to be doing for Christmas? You're going to be working, and you're going to get some time off.
I think we're all...
You're getting away as well?
We're getting about 3 weeks.
Good, right. Hey! You're going to see a fight live on stage. Right? I'm going to step off stage so the guys can get themselves prepared, nice and ready, OK? With a track that was turned into a smash hit by The Temptations and Otis Redding, this is Westlife and My Girl.